Pennsylvania State Police are investigating after an inmate at SCI Rockview died this morning. We're told Reginald Hawkins was found unresponsive in his cell, despite prison staff and EMS trying life-saving measures. Hawkins was pronounced dead just before 7:30 this morning. Hawkins had been at Rockview since May of this year and was serving a 5 to 10 year sentence for sexual assault. The cause of his death is unknown at this time.